Sudbury.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. CBC Marketplace has identified the dumbest charges that Canadian consumers pay. ATM fees, pay-to-pay fees, airline fees, touchtone fees. But every time we raise the issue, the response is the same. The minister crosses his fingers, hoping for corporate knights in shining armor to ride in with voluntary codes and save the day. Well, Mr. Speaker, the minister knows, just as Canadians know, this isn't happening. So why the failure to stop companies from charging these dumb fees? So, Mr. Speaker, when will the government stop the nickel and diming of Canadians?
Honourable Minister.